which looks nothing like mine.
So we said four very simple statements, but four very powerful statements that are here. 1 Peter 2:17, honor all men, love the brotherhood, fear God, honor the king. 1 Peter 2:17. Lord, we do thank you for this day that our nation has set aside to honor moms. We are thankful for them. Lord, when we read your word and see the courage of moms in the Bible, their determination, their dedication to you and to raising children that come to love you, we thank you for these examples. We pray this morning that as we participate in this service, that you will receive the honor and the glory. For we ask these things in Christ's name and for his sake. Amen. Steve is still praying.
Okay, Cody, come here. Come here, Cody. You're going to be my assistant.
Okay, can't pick your mom's off of it until after you pray. Nice try. All right, Steve, the Hallelujah Chorus.
Are you serious?
No. This is from Becky Bells, and it's How Great Thou Art.
How great thou art. I just know that one. So.
Thank you.
Okay. The old rugged cross. Jana. What's wrong there? You got pickled?
No! you do it?
I'm at a loss for words.
Kids, come here, get in here, hug your mother.
We're in the presence of greatness.
No, Dad's on a roll. This is God's greatest creation, kids.
You're smooshing my face.
I'm sorry. And I'm sorry. Because I don't say thank you enough. I mean, the truth is, I don't deserve you. We don't deserve you. And one day is not enough to honor you. We should honor you every day. But how do we say thank you to the woman that means the world to us? I know. We're going to go right now and get you that vacuum cleaner you've had your time. This time, we're going to name brand, baby. Let's go make your mom's dreams come true.
Thank you.
special.